got some.
Lynn, I miss you.
That's sweet, Donnie. I missed you too.
Oh, shit.
You haven't seen me since your boss shot and stuffed me in the trunk of a car, and the best you can give me is, oh shit?
You're supposed to be dead.
That'll work. Now walk to the car.
How'd you know I'd be here?
You're predictable.
What do you want with me?
You're gonna do some pro bono mechanic work.
What do you mean, pro bono work?
I'm through answering questions. Now get in the car.
You work on Brotherhood trucks, right?
Yeah.
Good. And you'll know how to take them apart. You rig enough Brotherhood trucks to go boom, and I won't kill you.
You're pissed about Lynn. I am too, but I had nothing to do with killing her. I was in the rollers. Can't you let it go? I never did anything to you. All I ever did was fix cars. Against the Brotherhood. They'll kill me! Kill me!
You all ready to die?
you're doing. Starting shit with the Brotherhood is gonna get you killed. The detonator's not working, and I can't fix it! We just gotta wait until the timer goes off.
Just let it go.
Who the fuck do the Saints think they are turning me down?
Sweetie, it's not a big deal. Just kill him. Hey, Donnie, where have you...
Meryl! I'm so sorry!
What did you do, Donnie?
It's the Saints! They...
What did you do, Donnie?
They made me rig up some of our boys' trucks and...
And you did it?
I didn't have a choice.
You had a choice, Donnie. You chose your life over the rest of us.
I supposed to do?
Have a spine.
I didn't say anything about the shipment.
Well, that makes it all better.
Bro, you should be pissed at that asshole running the Saints, not Donnie.
I didn't ask your opinion, Matt.
Mero, who's gonna fix my car?
You want some?
Sewer?
Why are you looking away?
In case you're, you know, being followed.
This isn't a goddamn spy movie, Carlos. Can you turn around? What do you got for me?
Nothing.
Are you shitting me?
Listen, I tried everything I could. What was I supposed to do?
Try harder.
After that shit you pulled with Donnie, the Brotherhood are keeping a tight lid on what they got cooking. I've heard one guy mention a shipment, but beyond that, it looks like we're back to square one.
Which is?
I mean, all they like trucks and tattoos.
You were on my short list, and you're giving me tattoos and trucks?
And the shipment.
Which you know nothing about. Carlos, I like you. I do. But you got a lot to learn about being a lieutenant.
I wish I had more to give you.
Believe me, so do I. But fuck it. We'll figure out something.
What is it?
I think I got an idea. Got a lot of canvas left. I'm gonna splatter paint all over it. Carlos, don't worry. I'll make a banger out of you if it kills me.
Once I get my hands on the shit I need, you gotta be ready to pick me up.
No problem, boss. I'll get to a helicopter.
fuck is this?
Cops are on my ass, Carlos. We gotta move.
I'm on my way.
This is my city. This is fucked up!
Yeah, you're tough.
I ain't doing this!
That's what you're out here. You're tough.
Down there.
over here. Okay. What's up?
Come on, get in!
Why do you have a gun to the pilot's head?
You think I know how to fly a helicopter? I had to pull a gun on the pilot to get him to fly here.
Hell of a getaway plan, Carlos.
Hey, we walk away from the crash. That's good enough for me. So what do we do now?
We jack a car and get the hell out of here.
Bro, you are gonna look like a bad motherfucker.
That's good, because I was beginning to think I looked like an investment banker.
I'm glad you two are having fun, because God forbid we do something about the Saints.
I'm gonna take care of them, babe.
Sure you are.
You think I'm afraid?
No, she doesn't, Mero. Now can you stay cool? I'm almost done.
I think you should stick to tattooing and drop the guitar.
Whatever. The feed dogs fucking rock.
Baby?
Want some?